died.
Divorced.
Beheaded. Survived.
And tonight, Royal Albert Hall, we are...
Live.
Listen up, let me tell you a story.
A story that you think you've heard before. Well, you know our names and our fame and our faces.
We know all about the glories and the disgraces.
Stupid rush.
So I picked up a pen and a microphone.
History's about to get overthrown.
Divorced, beheaded, died.
Divorced,
beheaded, survived.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded, live. Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix.
Of Aragon, was married 24 years. I'm a paragon of royalty. My loyalty is to the Vatican, so if you try to dumb me, you won't try that again.
I'm that Berlin girl and I'm at Nexi. I broke England from the church, yeah, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Or my sleeves may be green, but my lipsticks are red. Jane Seymour, the only one he truly loved.
Rude.
When my son was newly born, I died, but I'm not what I seem, or am I? Stick around and you'll suddenly see more.
Divorced.
Ich bin Anna of Cleves.
Yeah.
When he saw my portrait, he was like,
yeah.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pic. Funny how we all discuss that, but never Henry's little.
Break up your ears under Catherine, who lost her head.
Beheaded.
For my promiscuity outside of wed. Lock up your husbands, lock up your sons. Kay Howard is here, and the fun's begun.